Alright.
Okay, this thing saves way too fucking much. Let's do 1.5. Sure why keeps doing that. Okay, don't fucking start. Ookie dookie. We're doing the garden. We need medicine. Buffalo fur or buffalo wool. Cool. Don't worry about the cute eclipse. Let's get rid of the times four. Smash. There's the music. Mainly just waiting for him to get some of this stuff done. Yeah, that's cool. We got buffalo fur. Or wool. Mainly waiting for him to get this done. Seventy. Eventually get it done. Had a lot of planting to do. Why do I care about Iceman being dazed? Doesn't really matter. sandstone. Oh, excuse me. It's all cleaned up, we can start fucking cleaning. Are these done already? A lot of work and just not enough people to do it. Been so long since I ate. Focus. Is no one gonna feed this guy? Stuff, but they're not beating. Not sure what's going on. Why are they not fucking impeding him? Okay, well, I can't make them feed him. Apparently. Badly malnutrition, but well, they're just letting him starve. That would be Justin. I don't know. Stupid. Whatever. I guess my guy's gonna die. Oh, I must not have been able to feed him because he was going stupid. My hat, you're done with that. Now you can go feed. Whatever. Thank you. Okay, well, we're gonna have to make somebody claim. It's taking forever to get caught up. It'd be nice if my guy would freaking get out of there. You got a little bit of medicine now. So literally all I got her doing is freaking hauling. I haven't even gathered all the stuff that was out there. Alright, the saves aren't as near as bad either. How much food do I even got? 42? Yay. He's the one who can replant the garden. Gosh. Shield belt normal. At least I got a shield. There's just so much hauling to do. Why is everybody getting food poisoning? Why would self-tend not be on everybody? Low food, what? Why would you go play? Whatever. Got too much to do. Alright, well, I'll just tell her to clean. Fuck it. No more hauling, just clean. Here, get out of bed. deteriorated. Really? Well, not refrigerated, so... Yeah. What's going on over there? Obviously, where it was is right here. Yes. It said zzz, but didn't you? Is she cleaning? Sleep again. How does it do that? It's annoying. That's so fucking annoying. Should not close my menu. Oh, wait, yeah, I do have to do that. If I don't, they won't fucking repair it, right? Yeah, that's why they're not repairing that, because it's not considered my home area. Well, the hay doesn't last very long. Oh, she's finally cleaning. She's gonna be cleaning all damn day. Hideous environment. They still making kibble. No more kibble. I can't build on it. Awesome. Sucks. That's really annoying.
Wow. not big enough.
Not sure why my guy had a mental break. Like, what's the problem here? Serious pain. So give me a guess, they're gonna leave a big ass hole there in there and not fix the damn thing. Actually, you know what? Sandstone. She shouldn't need to clean now. Jesus, she needs to haul. How's that? It's taking forever to get this under control. She's not doing anything. She's supposed to be cleaning. Why is my guy got a major fucking risk? What's the problem? Sure, what's wrong with my guy? I'm just leaving him laying there. Access to the stone here. Probably better off putting this down here. Sure why she's not cleaning. Thank you. Oh, we're getting it built slowly but surely. The hell is that? Oh, insect meat. Finally, go grab that over there. I don't understand why she doesn't grab that shit. Plus, she takes the longest way possible. Starvation. Well, it's your own problem. You can go out there and eat what they want. I don't see anything that's tattered on him. I'm not sure what the fucking problem is. Tattered apparel. Got time to do any of that crap. I mean, I don't understand. I mean, they got food right here. All they gotta do is fucking eat it. No, it's not done. So what the problem is? Well, I don't want them. Fine. Thank you. But I haven't had no visitors. Problem is, the garden, I think, is too far away. Really? Awesome. But I have to wait until visitors. Clean that up, dude. Like, what the fuck? And they say they're wearing tattered apparel when they're not. I don't say anything he's wearing is tattered. Oh, 22%? Is that what they're talking about? Is it the percent? Jesus. So, I guess he's what? Oh, he's being stupid. I don't know. Guess anything below 45 is bad. What am I wearing? 39. I can't do anything with that still. Not suspended. I think we got plenty of perks. Some of them are pretty beat up. Tattered apparel. What? Jesus. So anything under 50%. Unhappy nude. Well, put some clothes on, idiot. Everybody's got tattered apparel on again. Oh, whatever, I don't even fucking care. If you guys want to be stupid and put the shitty stuff on, that's your own stupidity. Catch a break. The hell even blew up? As soon as she gets done with that, she should start cleaning. Should. My right eye was bitten out. How did my right eye get bitten out? Whoa. Music got all crazy. What are we missing here? Steel? Do we have no steel? My goodness, we don't. Hey, finally when I really got that, it deteriorated one of the two. I'll close my menu again. Why is she not cleaning, dude? There's no way she's still hauling shit. Well, actually, yeah, she probably is. Snack's not gonna play. He's like, are we gonna play? And he doesn't even get on. That's right. I need to put them the events in. What is she doing? She's doing absolutely nothing. Recreation poker table. Are we making any new clothes yet? Visitors or anything, so I don't know what to do with this thing. Really? And they immediately go in there and eat my fucking food. You pieces of shit. Area or something. They're having all these fits for no damn reason. Sure. Just, I can't really do anything right now. If I don't get this shit built soon, all this shit's gonna start fucking just walking in my damn place. I'm not exactly sure what everybody's doing, but I'm also not exactly sure why some of these batteries are drained more than others. Fall. Oh man. We got the stuff for this, we just need the wood. Somebody's always dazed or something. I've always got like two people dazed. Or someone just food binging for no fucking apparent reason. I mean, I don't know why they're not happy. Is it really just because of the fucking tattered apparel? I can go to bed. Dude, how many freaking meals is he gonna eat? Machine gun, no problem. Poker table, man. Understand. I mean, do I really have that much more shit to grab up here? I shouldn't have anything. She should be cleaning. At this point, she should be cleaning. Did you really just burn that fucking deer? Like, how stupid are you? No, not fresh. Put on this one. Get this stuff built, man. Muffalo in my house. Smell apparel, smell weapons. Sure, that was about. Since they ain't got nothing else to do besides cut through these trees, you should be about done. Doesn't show the radius on this thing, or does it just go away after a while? I guess it just goes away. Once it hits, it goes away. It doesn't keep being annoying. Why would you go that way? Whatever, I don't care. How you go lay over by the bones and stuff. Right after that all happens. I'm not sure what else needs to be built over here. Really? Oh, look, people finally are visiting. After all the crap that I've been through. Now it's time to get rid of that. Okie dokie. Cool, they ain't got shit. Not sure where I got flint steel from. Punch a hole in this, but they need to finish all this other shit first. I shouldn't have to tell them to put their, you know, put clothes on, so. Oh, that's what they left us.
care.
Hacking team. Oh, cool. Party spot. Understand. How do we not have enough wood to finish this? Or did we finish it? We got wood left over, we do. I don't understand why she's not fucking cleaning. Wood haul and fucking start cleaning. Excuse me. Oh, come on, you can't hit nothing, dude. You'll be out here all night freaking shooting. Oh, smoking again. What the hell? My guy's got serious issues. He's always smoking dope. Guinea pig.
Oh.
You there?
Yeah. I'm not gonna be playing for like another 10 minutes.
Alright.
Well, I've been playing since you were like, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
I DM'd you 3 hours earlier if you wanted to play and didn't get a response, so you didn't know.
Wasn't at my computer. Making a lot of progress, so just slow going. I mean, I got baby buffaloes, I'm in the winter again. Trying to expand the place, just trying to get caught up is just, man, we were so far behind on things. I wish they'd fix that damn door. As soon as they get the walls built down here, I can open this all up down here. Not until then. I guess I can expand this.
If you're only gonna be on for 10 minutes, I'll just go.
Yeah, I'm about to get off. It's almost 5 AM.
Yeah.
Come on, what are they doing? What is he doing? Can we suspend this for a little while? I need you doing the stone. If you're gonna do that shit, you need to do the stone. Finally getting everything clean. Jeez. Took forever. What? Arrows, you're fine. I don't understand. I got this wood here, but they still haven't built these. Oh, wait, I know what it is. The limestone beds. Do Do we have any more limestone? I really wish these stupid muffalo quit coming in here eating my food. Shit. Really? Why does he have to eat my meals? Why can't he eat the freaking... Why can't he eat the hops? Someone's gonna get these, I guess, because they're, well, there's not enough room. Really? Mad rat. Oh my gosh, 15 shooting, you can't hit a freaking broadside of a barn. There we go. Hunter lacks a weapon. Gorgetti. I'm almost afraid to even give her a freaking weapon. These damn people ain't carrying fucking guns. These are going bad just sitting here. That's fine. The beds are done. That's all that matters. Hey, we have visitors. Somewhere. Oh. Well, if we had visitors, they probably already left. I don't really believe it's 10%. It says they have a 10% chance to attack, but every time I turn around, they're attacking. Fuck you. Fucking piece of shit game. 10% chance to attack. Okay. Really? Fuck you, goddamn piece of shit. I don't believe it for a heartbeat that they have a, you know, a 10% chance to attack back. Because every time I turn around, they're attacking. Just don't move. Just sit there like a fucking retard. Fucking retarded. Can't even keep fucking weapons in their hands. Don't care. Let him die. Because it's stupid how the game works. 10%. Every single time I attack one of these, they attack. It's more than 10%. It's like a 50-50. And I love how he just, like, died immediately, even though he wasn't hurt that bad. What a... You know, it'd be nice if someone would come here so I can actually fucking do some trading. This is all junk. It's my last meal, seeing how my fucking stupid whatever the hell they're called keeps eating them all. I guess to tire that thing, and it closes all my fucking shit. You have the machine gun then.
You can move much slower.
I swear, that's the only time they do corpse obsession. Obsession or whatever. Like, why? Fucking piece of shit. Starvation. Well, you wouldn't be starving if you just eat. Can't get nothing done, man. This is not helping me at all. Oh, well, I'm done. I gotta get some sleep. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And I will be back tomorrow sometime. Good night, guys.